Hello, this is Kevin from 2 and Solution. Goalie is the most important role during NHL hockey games. Hockey stats such as save percentage and goal against average, GAA, are helpful to figure out how goalie performance is well each game. In save percentage, it is a statistic that represent the percentage of a shot on goal, a goaltender stop. Also, goal against the average statistic is the number of goals a goaltender allowed per 60 minutes of playing time. It is calculated by taking the number of goals against, multiply that by 60 minutes, and then divide by the number of minutes played on the ice. Both save percentage and the GAA do not take an empty net goal or a shootout goal in the account. So next one is, here is the list of NHL statistical leaders from Wikipedia and multiple sources. Both highlight of each name of a player are still active. Tuukka Rask is in the Boston Bruins. Corey Schneider, New York Islander. Sergei, Florida Panthers. Brenton Holtby is currently goalie of Vancouver Canucks, recently traded from Washington Capitals. Hendrick is a goalie of Washington Capitals. Pekka Rinne is in Nashville. Pekka Rinne is a Nashville Predator. Ben Bishop in Dallas Star. Carey Price is a goalie of Montreal Canadiens. Ken Talbot playing in the Minnesota Wilds. Patrick Anderson is a goalie of Toronto Maple Leafs. Devan Dubnyk, who traded from Minnesota Wilds and now at San Jose Sharks. Jonathan Quick is playing in the LA Kings as a goalie. Semyon, New York Islander. Jaroslav is the Boston Bruins goalie. Ryan Miller, who former Vancouver Canucks goalie and now playing in the Anaheim Ducks. In summary, from multiple reference and other YouTube hockey channel, good goaltender or goalies have in general over 0.915 save percentage in NHL games. Here is the example and the overall NHL statistic between Tuukka Rask and Carey Price. It is hard to say which goalie is better between Tuukka and Carey. Looks like Tuukka have a better GAA and save percentage statistic such as 0.922 and 2.26 respectively than those of Carey Price. But Carey Price has more GP, goal played, and minutes on the ice. The purpose of this video introduce how to enjoy watch or NHL game as a rule of thumb. So if we know some knowledge of each goalie hockey statistic as well as the figure out what state to mean, such as SO is a shootout and GA and goal against. Once I more research goalie statistics, I will make another video introduce more detail sooner or later. Thank you for your watching my YouTube video, and please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and put like of each video if you're interested. Thanks again and see you soon, and bye for now. Kevin out.